80s till now, Star 104.5, Alana Miles, that's Black Velvet at 752. It's Chris and Ricky here on Friday morning, a special day.
It is.
Yeah. Forecast from the Weather Alert team, a few clouds today. Look for a high of 39. We're sitting at 19 right now with a wind chill of about 6 degrees.
And Cammy Carlisle has your take Star to work traffic.
Look out for a stalled vehicle, 80 westbound, 84th. It's in the left lane. You're going to come up on that real quick, so be very careful through there. 80 westbound, 84, stay to the right. In town, we have crews on the scene of a multi-car pileup southbound 120. Right about Blondo, another wreck's got you slow on Pacific at 133rd. And a stalled vehicle still waiting for a tow truck westbound Maple at 95th Street. I'm Cammy Carlisle. That's your traffic update on Star 104.5.
All right, Cammy, thank you very much. Well, we have a special guest in studio. We've been talking about her all week long. Mm-hmm. Mayor Jean Stothert is in. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good to have you along.
Merry Christmas.
That's right.
And, it's that time.
You are the official ringer-inner of the Merry Christmas this year, as
that
always.
Makes me happy.
Yeah.
Yes, we did this last year.
We did. So thanks again for coming in.
You bet. Thanks for having me.
Yeah. Now, of course, we're involved heavily into the holiday lights celebration that goes on. You know, we get to light downtown, all three of us together.
Oh, yes.
And,
yes.
Along with the tens of thousands of people that show up. And that's just one of the many things that are going on with the festival this year.
Absolutely. There's a lot going on. And, of course, Thanksgiving night is when the holiday lighting ceremony occurs down at the Jean Leahy Mall. And entertainment will begin around 5:30 p.m. and the lighting ceremony will begin at 6, and that's sponsored by CenturyLink. And the lights will be on every evening at 5 p.m. until 1 a.m. through January 4th. And we get thousands and thousands of people that come downtown to see the lights. But the same night on Thanksgiving evening, we will be having the Making Spirits Bright concert down at the Holland Performing Arts Center, and that starts at 7 p.m. and that's free. That's a free concert.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
Oh, wow.
And it features the Nebraska Wind Symphony, and so that's always a good event. But there's things going on, you know, all through the holidays. The ConAgra Ice Rink is especially important and something that I really enjoy going to. It opens Friday, December 12th through January 4th. The only time it's closed is on Christmas Day and New Year's Day. And that's at 10th and Harney at the ConAgra campus. There's a $5 admission for that, but ConAgra is going to match donations up to $100,000, and that will go to the food bank for the Heartland.
Wow. Are you a good skater?
No.
No,
I am not
either.
A good skater.
I'm horrible.
I'm good at watching skating.
Yeah?
Yes.
Sitting in the warming hut with a cup of chocolate.
That's right. But we were down there last year to cut the ribbon, and it was a lot of fun. A lot of people enjoy it. And last year, the Omaha community donated more than 177,000 pounds of food to the food bank for the Heartland.
Wow.
And they raised $460,000. And so you will see those blue barrels. They will be at the Holiday Lights event, and you will see them all over Omaha so that people can donate non-perishable foods.
Great.
So that's very, very positive. And then, of course, there's a New Year's Eve spectacular down on the Jean Leahy Mall. That's at 7 p.m. on New Year's Eve, and I will be down there, and the music will be broadcast on Star 105, or 4, uh-oh, I said it wrong, 104.5. And so if people want to see a complete holiday schedule, they could go to the website, and that's holidaylightsfestival.org, or they could look at my website, which is mayorsoffice.cityofomaha.org, and we will have a complete list of all the events.
Fantastic. All right. Well, we're looking forward to the lighting ceremony and skating, and you know,
absolutely,
we're always downtown doing those things. But I think everybody's waiting for the big switch.
Yes.
So if you've got a few minutes, we'll take a quick break and come on back and give you a chance to pick the first Christmas song.
I can't wait.
All right. It's next. We're going to Christmas. Star 104.5.
The Star 104.5. Adopt a family.
KSRZ Omaha. KSRZ HD1 Omaha.
All right, good morning. It is 8 o'clock. We're back with Chris and Ricky here, and we are about to go with the Christmas station with Mayor Jean Stothert. Good morning once again.
Good morning.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, we've got the backup Christmas transmitter set
all
to
right.
go. If you're ready, we can go ahead and start kicking in the buttons.
All right.
All
here
right.
Go.
There we go.
Wow, she looks so confident. I'm a little nervous.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right. And I would say right now.
Here we go.
And she, look at that.
Nice. Nicely done.
There it is.
Yay!
We are are officially in Christmas season here at Star 104.5.
There we go.
Thank you, Mayor.
You bet. Thanks awesome. For having me.
Oh, always. And we will see you downtown for many, many, many of the events that are happening. And as always, thanks for partnering with
Absolutely.
Star.
And happy holidays.
Same to you. So you get a chance to pick the first Christmas song. You pick Bing Crosby.
Yes.
Because it is beginning to look and sound a lot like Christmas.
It certainly is.
All right. Well, Merry Christmas. Happy holidays from Star 104.5, 8 o'clock, KSRZ, Omaha.